Sure, we all love Thanksgiving dinner, but sometimes it takes a talking squirrel to remind us of the true meaning of Thanksgiving.
It's a wonderful day to say thank you.
You said it, talking squirrel. You said it. Tonight at 7, it's Cartoon Network's Thanksgiving special.
Zoinks, jinkies! Like, wow! It's Scooby-Doo Snack Tracks, the ultimate collection. For the first time ever, get 18 tunes from your favorite Scooby-Doo episodes.
I'd like to sing like dooby-dooby-doo.
Pretty Mary Sunlight, she's all right.
Plus, a new Scooby dance mix to boot.
It's not the same kind of sound.
Scooby-Doo Snack Tracks, available on CD and cassette at Borders.
Sorry, Monster Guy, you're gonna have to buy your own.
An elephant, a speck of dust. What does it all mean? Who knows? That's right, a who knows. I have no clue, but this who knows. It's Horton Hears a Who, Wednesday at 7:30 on Cartoon Network.
All the entries are in. Whoa. Tune in Thanksgiving Day to find out if you're the grand prize winner. It could be you. Not him. It's Cartoon Network's Toy Blowout, brought to you by Hasbro Toys and Games.
Scooby Movies, weekdays at 1. Take 1.
Cut! Great job, Scooby.
The Powerpuff Girls, Wednesday at 8 on Cartoon Network.
Safety first!
Saving the world before bedtime.
Stupid teeter-totter does not even work.
Super Girl! Yeah!
Something, children?
Yes, Dad.
We wish to give thanks for all the wonderful things we're fortunate to have on this day of Thanksgiving, and to pray for all the others in the world who are less fortunate than we.
What are they doing, Dad?
Well, son, they're celebrating the holiday of Thanksgiving and offering a prayer of thanks, and afterwards they'll all enjoy a fabulous feast.
You mean like Mom's fixing for us?
That's right, son.
I sure like Thanksgiving. It's a great holiday.
It sure is. But I'll bet you didn't know if it hadn't been for your great-great-great-grandfather, Jeremy Squirrel, there never would have been a Thanksgiving.
Really? Gosh, tell me about it, Dad. What did he do?
Well, it all started way back in the year 1620. That's when 102 pilgrims set sail from England on the good ship Mayflower to find religious freedom in the New World. It was a stormy and perilous journey that was to last 65 days. There were some who thought they might not make it. But they did make it to the New World, and on December 21st, 1620, the Mayflower anchored in Plymouth Bay, and the pilgrims stepped ashore on Plymouth Rock.
And that's when they celebrated Thanksgiving?
No, son, that wasn't to come until next autumn. You see, that first year was a difficult one for the pilgrims. They had to face a terrible winter as they tried to build a new home in the hostile wilderness without much more than hard work, perseverance, and courage to do it. But the weather worsened, and they were plagued by lack of food and sickness. Before the winter was over, they had lost half their number, and it looked like the colony would fail.
Gosh, that must have been pretty awful.
It sure was. But with the coming of spring, unexpected help arrived at the Pilgrim settlement. For out of the forest came friendly Indians, who up until then the Pilgrims had been afraid of. Well, with the Indians showing them how, the Pilgrims learned to hunt and fish, and plant corn and pumpkins and beans, and by summer's end they had reaped a bountiful harvest. That autumn they made plans for a huge feast, the first Thanksgiving.
But what about Jeremy?
I'm getting to him now. Jeremy lived in a tall, tall pine tree in the forest, not too far from the settlement, and he was getting ready for a feast of his own.
That one's ripe. Yes, yeah, so's this one. That one's not ready yet.
Johnny? Johnny Cook! Now, where is that boy? I hope he didn't go into the forest again.
Gotcha, pumpkin!
Oh, there you are, Johnny Cook. Where have you been?
Hunting for wild animals, Mother.
Well, supper will be on soon. Don't you wander off too far.
I won't. Huh? That sounds like a turkey. A real turkey. I'm gonna get him. Gotcha!
You scared off my turkey.
That was me. I thought you were a turkey.
If you were any kind of a hunter, you would know that it was only a turkey call.
I'm the greatest hunter in Plymouth Colony.
Well, I'm the greatest hunter in the whole forest.
I am.
Boys, break it up, boys.
Huh? It's a squirrel.
Jeremy's the name, and I came all the way down from that tall tree just to let you know that two great hunters like you shouldn't be fighting. You should be friends.
Well,
I don't know.
Come on, fellas. Shake hands and be friends.
Well, okay.
My name's Johnny Cook.
I'm Little Bear.
Friends?
Friends.
Friends.
But don't forget, I'm still the best hunter.
Right. Next to me.
Something tells me I'm going to have my hands full being friends with those two.
Well, the big day finally arrived. The pilgrims were to have their first Thanksgiving. Everyone was invited, including their Indian friends, who made it all possible. But there was still a lot to do before the feast that night.
Pumpkin pies. They're cooling.
I'm drooling.
Every little lamb, she's basting.
I'm basting.
Mrs. Marty keeps on guessing what she's putting in the dressing. What she's putting in the dressing on Thanksgiving Day.
to. I might have known. They're playing at being mighty hunters again.
Those two Timberwolves won't get away from us. We'll track them through the whole forest.
Hey, boys, wait up! Stop! Come back! You'll get lost! Oops! Oh my gosh, what a time to get stuck in a log! Hey, hey, fellas! Wait! Come back! You'll get lost! Johnny! Little bear!
Gosh, then what happened, Dad?
Well, nobody noticed that Little Bear and Johnny were missing until it was time to sit down to the first Thanksgiving dinner they all had worked so hard for. It was then that they discovered the boys were gone. When they found their tracks leading into the dark forest, a great fear befell them all.
Don't worry, Mary. We'll find the boys.
But the woods are full of wild animals.
And so Thanksgiving was all but forgotten. For the only thing on everyone's mind was to find Johnny and Little Bear before it was too late.
You know something, Little Bear? I think we chased those two Timberwolves too deep in the forest.
I think you're right.
I'm also thinking something else. I'm thinking we're lost.
I think you're right again. Well, we're not afraid. We'll find our way back. Or am I not the son of a great Indian chief?
And am I not the son of the great adventurer, Francis Cook, who brought his family across on the Mayflower?
Right! Which way do we go? That way!
Let's go that way.
Catch up with those two and talk reason with them. Uh-oh.
Cast off.
Casting off.
Little Bear! Johnny!
Hey, it's Jeremy! Hi, Jeremy!
Where are you two going?
Down the river to the settlement. Bye, Jeremy!
Bye. Down the river? It doesn't lead to the settlement. It leads to a...
We gotta turn back.
Hey, something's wrong. We don't seem to be going the right way.
Hang on. I'll save you. I'll save you.
It's Cartoon Network's Toy Blowout, where one lucky winner will get to blast open a big safe filled with hundreds of Hasbro toys and games. Watch Cartoon Network every weeknight from 7 to 9 and be on the lookout for this symbol. Just write down where you saw it and send it along with your name, age, address, and phone number to Toy Blowout, P.O. Box 7555, Atlanta, Georgia 30357. Or you can find an entry form at CartoonNetwork.com. Then you might be the grand prize winner who wins an explosion of Hasbro toys and games. 1,000 runners-up will win other great Hasbro prizes. So, enter Cartoon Network's Toy Blowout. Brought to you by Hasbro Toys and Games. It could be you.
Want a pizza, baby?
Hi.
Want some pizza, Megan?
Yeah. Wow, what kind?
Pepperoni?
Uh-uh.
Mushroom?
Uh-uh.
Olives?
I don't think so.
Mmm, good.
Huh? She's got a mind of her own.
Cabbage Patch Kids, the best kid the mommy ever had.
Fun to Feed Baby Doll. You'll never know what she'll say next. Batteries not included.
New, the Cabbage Patch Kids sing-along video. In stores now.
If you think you know everything about your kids, what say we give Tommy a little turn with the bear, huh? Think again. Or not.
In my day, we had plenty of fun just throwing rocks at each other.
Oh, this is happening, Mr.
The Rugrats movie.
You better take a big hurdle, wannabe funky boy.
Yay! Rated G, in theaters everywhere, November 20th.
Let's go on to the next exhibit.
No, let's go on a cosmic adventure with
Power Rangers in space.
Blast off with five space vehicles that form
a deluxe Mega Voyager, ready to battle evil Darkonda.
And look, it's
the Silver Ranger.
Super Silverizer.
Only with a deluxe Mega Winger. It transforms at the touch of a button.
The space film is starting.
Imagine where your next space adventure will take you. With the deluxe Mega Voyager and deluxe Mega Winger with Silver Ranger, each sold separately from Bandai.
I'm gonna show you how to ride your tri. Ready?
Hold on. Look at you go.
Baby, baby, tri can go. Baby, baby, tri can go. Where's she stopping? Nobody knows. She's really cute and fun and shoo-ka-shoo.
Careful.
Show her everything to do. She rides and wiggles in her seat.
Wow, you're really neat.
Baby, baby, tri can go. Baby, baby, tri can go.
I taught her everything she knows.
Baby Trike and Go doll. Trike makes all sounds. Battery sound included. Mom puts it together.
Blossom, the Powerpuff Girls. Wednesday at 8. On Cartoon Network.
Safety first!
Saving the world before bedtime.
We're sorry, Jeremy.
Really, we are.
You ought to be. Just look at my tail. It's ruined. Because of you two, I almost ended up in that big acorn tree in the sky.
But we were only playing. We never thought...
That's just the trouble. You should stop and think for a moment. Listen to your elders. You might learn something.
I guess you're right, Jeremy. We really have learned our lesson this time.
Well, now that that's settled, the next thing to do is find our way back to the settlement. But first, I better get my bearings straight. Near as I can tell, the settlement is in that direction.
Come on! Let's get started.
Let's take the shortest road home. I can hardly wait to get home. Home is where my supper is. Home is where I sleep. Home is where I have a room for all the junk I keep. Let's take the shortest road home. I can hardly wait to get home. Home is where my sister is and my mom and dad.
staying right here.
But Jeremy...
But nothing. It'll be better if I go alone and bring back help.
But we'll be here all alone.
No, you won't. I'm going to leave you in good hands.
Well, Jeremy's whistle brought quick results. For sooner than you can blink an eye, a whole bunch of his forest friends showed up. After introducing everybody all around, Jeremy explained the situation, and the animals agreed to watch the boys. With that taken care of, Jeremy set out to find the settlement. But what he didn't know was that danger stalked close by. In the meantime, the Pilgrims and the Indians continued looking for the boys. But as the hours passed by, their hopes began to dim, and they feared the worst. Of course, we know the animals were watching over the boys. In fact, Little Bear and Johnny were playing a game, and I'll bet you can't guess what it was.
I know. They were playing hunter.
You're right, son. And by the merry time they were having, you would never have thought they were lost deep in the forest. But they soon found out it was no laughing matter.
Gotcha! A wolf!
While the wolf was slowly closing in on the boys, the sparrow was flying as fast as he could to find Jeremy, who by this time had run into the search party and was just telling them the boys were safe. Even though it was a little late, the Pilgrims and Indians celebrated the first Thanksgiving. And of course, sitting at the head table as guest of honor was your great-great-great-grandfather, Jeremy Squirrel.
It's a wonderful day to say thank you. This bountiful harvest, we know, is the work of each one, the rain and the sun, and the good Lord who made it all grow. It's a wonderful day to say thank you. It's a wonderful day just to live. to share what you've got with those that have not, and be glad that you have it to give.
I'm grateful that my friend likes flies, for turkey is my dish. I hope that turkey has 10 legs. Is that too much to wish?
It's a wonderful day to say thank you. It's a wonderful day, and I say, God bless all the kettles, you folks, and the victuals, this very first Thanksgiving day.
This very first Thanksgiving day.
If it hadn't been for him, there never would have been a Thanksgiving.
Gee, Dad, that sure was a great story.
Come on, you two. Time for our Thanksgiving dinner.
Oh, boy, I can hardly wait.
White nut meat or dark nut meat?
A little of both. You know, I sure wish great-great-great-granddad Jeremy were here with us to celebrate our Thanksgiving.
I'm sure he would have liked to have been.
Coming up next, it's Cow and Chicken, followed by Animaniacs on Cartoon Network.
Nobody's told us anything. Hey, Linus!
Wow, look at that!
Been real good, like you should. Wait till the holidays. Smile, you're on Game Boy Camera.
This season, stuff your stockings with Funtography and Game Boy Camera.
Smile, you're on Game Boy Camera.
You loved him in the movie. Now meet real live Babe. You won't believe what he can do.
Good morning. Do you have a dog?
Yes.
You'll think he's real.
When's lunch?
How did he know it's lunchtime?
I hope you saved some for your dog.
Wow, he remembers.
He's full of surprises.
Tickle my neck, please.
So the fun never ends.
Sleep now. Let's play tomorrow.
I love you, Babe.
Real live Babe talks, giggles, sings, and says hundreds of things. Programming requires assistance.
Whoa! Was that snoring?
Stop!
It's bedtime, Bubba!
Hey, are you messing with my flashlight?
Not me, Bubba.
He'll make you shout
and gross you out.
Did you remember to go to the bathroom?
No, did you?
What's that? I'm scared. Hold me real close. Woo-wee! What smell?
Bubba!
Bedtime Bubba comes with his own working flashlight.
Look, Simba's got a new cub. She's on Welch's new jelly glasses. With scenes from Disney's new movie on video, The Lion King 2, Simba's Pride.
Let me at him!
You can collect all 6 and follow the story.
about making friends.
I'm Kiara.
And staying friends.
No matter what.
After the gel is gone, they make new juice glasses.
Whoa.
I love Welch's jelly. Especially with a friend.
Hot Wheels in the way.
The power charger will blast you high.
Volcano blowout.
Blasting cars that glow in the dark.
Volcano blowout.
Cars racing through, coming down fast. Can you make it through before the blast? Volcano blast. It's a midair crash.
Volcano blowout.
Volcano blowout set comes with two glow-in-the-dark cars. Batteries not included. Adult assembly required.
Baskin Robbins ice cream maker.
Turn it, cookie.
Ice cream maker comes with everything here. Other ingredients required from World by Wemo.
60 men, 3 rings, only one will survive. It's WCW NWO World War 3. Sunday, November 22nd, live and only on pay-per-view. Call your cable or satellite company to order now.
Oh, my darling, oh, my darling, oh, my darling, Johnny B.
I have to go potty.
All the chicks.
Come on, did you fall in?
Oh, yeah.
Has anyone seen my hair removal cream? I think bald is a very good look for you.
Animaniacs, tonight at 8:30 on Cartoon Network.
Shine your head for a quarter.